Lost your Android phone? Don't panic. Google can help you track it down in seconds. So, let's get right in. Grab any device. It could be your laptop, tablet, or a friend's phone. Next, open a browser and go to google.com. Type Google Find and hit search. Click this first link and you will be redirected to your Google account. If your Google account is not logged to your device yet, you have to log in first. Now, once you're logged into your Google account, you will instantly see the list of the phone where you logged into. Select the device you want to find. Then you will see the locations of your phone on a map. It shows the last known location, the battery level, and even the Wi-Fi it was connected to. Now, once your phone shows up, you've got three options. Play sound, so your phone will ring for 5 minutes, even if it's on silent. It is perfect for finding it at home. Second, secure device. It will lock your phone and show a custom message like lost phone, please call me. Or three, factory reset device. This is if you think that your device is stolen or gone for good. You can remotely wipe your data to protect your info. But heads up, once you erase it, you can't track it anymore. For this to work, you need to have a few things to turn on. First, your phone must be turned on. Second, sign in to your Google account. Third, connect to Wi-Fi or mobile data. And lastly, location and find the device must be enabled. And that's it. So next time you misplace your phone, don't stress. Just go to Google, type Google Find, and boom, you've got eyes on it. If this tip saved your day, smash that like button and subscribe for more tech tricks. Stay safe, stay connected, and I'll see you in the next one.